breaks, it soaks through my sheets, cold as milk. So carelessly spilt, staining my grandmother's quilt. That kiss and stains me. Still I can't breathe.